Tesla shares surging on news at the company, the stock, anyway, being added to the S&P 500. Phil LeBeau joins us now with more. I guess it was due, Phil.
People thought it was going to happen a couple of months ago, Joe. And I remember after they reported their Q2 profitability, which would give them four straight quarters of profitability, people said, OK, now this clears the way for the S&P to bring them in. I heard Mike Santoli say earlier today, well, maybe the folks who decide, you know, who gets into the S&P 500 wanted to see the fever break a little bit. And it did, because it was up close to $500 back when they first did their split. Now, today, you see this pop of, what, 12%? That's because the S&P has said, yes, we are going to let Tesla come into the S&P 500 index, though the exact mechanics of how it will happen, that still remains to be determined. So for Elon Musk, he's got every reason in the world to be dancing right now. This video, we show it whenever there's good news about Tesla. This is him back when they were opening the plant and doing first deliveries in China. They will be joining the S&P 500 December 21st. The company it replaces has not yet been decided yet. It will be one of the largest weight additions in the last decade for the S&P 500. But the mechanics of how it happens, well, the folks who set it up, Dow Jones Indices, has said, look, we're going to consult with the investment community because of the size of Tesla, what it means in order for it to join the S&P 500. Will it be a full float-adjusted market cap all at once on December 21st? Or will they do it in two tranches, the first one happening on December 14th, and then a second one added on the rebalancing effective date sometime early in 2021? Real quick, as you take a look at the market cap of Tesla, keep this in mind, and I heard Becky talking about this earlier today, that they are nipping at the heels of Walmart. That market cap now, $427 billion. I want to take you guys back 10 years ago. You know what happened 10 years ago today, guys? Take a guess. Anybody? Bueller?
Bueller with Bueller? Tesla? Or just any rant?
It's auto-related. It's auto-related. This is a tease. This is the 10-year anniversary of GM's IPO after they came out of bankruptcy. And I remember at that time everybody saying, man, these guys are ready to roll. It's going to take off like a rocket ship. Heard nobody talking about Tesla. Tesla was interesting electric car company, a really provocative CEO, but there was not nearly the attention that there is, obviously, given everything that's happened in the last decade for Tesla and for Elon Musk. But take a look at that market cap, $427 billion.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.